What's up and what's down, gamers? This is SwordsB. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. We're gonna continue playing Fallout 4. And we're out to look for the memories. Or no, Lima's secret. You know, we've learned a lot from the last playthrough. And now we're gonna learn more. So let's start with this secret here, which is uncovering Demas secret medical facility. One of the memories has pointed us to that location. Demas memories are pointing me to secrets he's hidden across the island. I need to investigate these as well as access his remaining memories to see what else he's hiding. I'm downloading each memory on a holotape in case I need to review it later. Best left forgotten? No. Let's go ahead and look for that place. Vim. Bop Factory. Join me. If you're new here, please like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. If you've been a fan. Whoa, fan. If you've been a companion, you know, a friend of our, yeah, if you've been a friend of our channel for some time now, thank you so much for watching. Really, I do appreciate you guys. And I want to give a big shout out to my friend. I want to give a big shout out to our friend Ron Goldman. Thank you so much for supporting me, my friend, and appreciating this videos that I'm making. Really appreciate you. Thank you, mate. Whoa, what do we have here? Let's hide first. Yeah, come on. You won't see me. I can hide from you. Or not. Okay. Oopsie daisy. I wanted to do this in stealth mode, but he saw us, so where is he? Oh, come on. Okay, we're hidden. Nice. Let us see. Get some. Yep, steam and anti-radiation. Anti-radiation. Look at the radiation, man, the rads. From this place. Whoa. Steam pack. Purified water. Where's the entrance? Where's the entrance? There it is. Whoa. No, don't need that. Vim Factory. Is this it? Are we in the right place? Let me check again. Yeah. Yes, it is. Vim Pop Factory. The way life should be. Okay.
Wish a buckethead would show up. I'd rip his legs clean off.
Getting hungry. So boring.
Oops.
Human. Got a treat for you!
How do you know I'm a human? Okay. Torso then. Nice treat.
Out there. Somewhere.
And you, my friend. Nah, don't. Let me see. Door notes, relay, memo. Don't need those. Detection control, no, don't need that.
I can smell you out there, little sneak.
There you go, terminal. What? So if they have Nuka-Cola from the mainland, they have Vim here. Nice, good job. Little bit of a lore and sort of a realism. You know, different brands from different places. That makes sense. Giddy up, bark up, head. Okay, let's go back. Guessing this leads outside. Yes. Oh, what do we have here? Nice looking power armor. Vim Ambassador Terminal. Don't need those. Schematics added, okay. Okay. Look at this guy here. Look good, mate. But, don't need you, really. Stay here. Never gonna use power armor. Unless, of course, you know, the storyline needs us to do that. Otherwise, I'm sticking with how we look. This guy, you know? In our playstyle. Trying to sneak in and out.
Yeah.
Hear those footsteps. I think this is where we came from, yeah. Okay. Okay, I think we've cleared. But I'm still hearing some footsteps, so. Let's see. Maybe it's this way. This way, yeah. In here? No, 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 no. Here. Here. I hope this is it. Yep, I think this is it. Hey.
Security too tight.
There it is. This is what we're hearing.
Someone there. What's that? Hello, someone there.
Shot. One more. What the heck is that? Glowing mutant hound. Crazy. Okay. Oh. Compensated, blah 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 laser. So this is Bim, huh? Oh, just water. Okay, let's drink. Let's try it. That's what we get. Rats. You have nothing. Okay, off we go. This is it.
That's it.
Whoa. First try, huh? Nice. Open sesame. Just an elevator going to which floor? We don't know. Just be prepared. Chill in, my friend here. Alright, how are you, mate?
Ground floor.
Ground floor? Fungus. Unmarked grave. But before that, explore.
Signs of life detected. Scanning.
What?
If you need assistance, please approach the intercom.
Actually, I don't. Freaky. Where's that intercom? Intercom. Where is it? This?
Rescanning. User isn't approved to enter the medical containment area. Can't say I mind the company, though. It's been a while.
Open.
I don't think any approved user is going to show up. You can either let me in, or you can keep waiting for eternity. Your choice.
You actually make a really good point.
That worked.
Very well.
Now, we dig this. This is the first secret. Avery's locket, Avery's skull, and what's done is done.
Is it going to be painful?
Yes. It's going to be like having everything you are ripped out and replaced with something else. Someone else.
I'm ready. I wish I could say goodbye to everyone.
No one else can know. This isn't just about infiltrating Far Harbor. It's about becoming the human that synths drawn here need to meet. Reasonable. Willing to accept them as just another living thing. No greater or lesser than humanity itself. You'll be part of the bridge between our two worlds. That all vanishes the moment anyone discovers that it's been manufactured. That you're a synth.
Did she have to die? The woman I'm replacing? God, she looks so peaceful lying there.
Don't. Please. That blood is on my hands, not yours.
Demas is crazy.
There we go.
What, Demas is a manipulator. Lighter uses 5.56 ammo, 25% faster fire rate, 15% faster reload. Okay. December's child. Right. Just take you. That's it. What's next? Report back to Kasumi to tell Far Harbor about Avery's murder. Confront Dima about Avery's murder. Before we do that, let's go to the other. Or that's it already. Oh, okay, that's it already. Far Harbor about Avery's murder. I'm gonna confront. Yes, Dima about the murder. That's what we should do. Let's fast travel. Can fast travel there? Yeah, let's go. We need to go outside first before we can fast travel, right? Okay. Who were you talking with earlier? Is there anyone inside here? Who were you talking with? Nobody? Wow, that's crazy. Okay, let's just go. We're talking with a ghost, I guess. Ima, the great manipulator, playing, yes, a messiah complex, I guess. We're done here, right? No? I thought we were done. Yeah, okay, see, there's another door that I wasn't able to open. I think that's it. Let's just go back. Maybe sometime. But not today. You, just stay there. Right? Then let's jump to Dima. Let him explain. Dima, we need to explain a lot. Or maybe we need to talk with Kasumi first. Let's talk with Dima. I don't really know. Can't decide, but let's see. Who do we talk with first? Okay, it's you, Dima. I saw you first.
I hope you don't mind, but I had Chase shadow you. She saw you entering and leaving the nucleus.
Mm-hmm.
And Faraday tells me that there's been some theft from his office.
Mm-hmm.
A certain computer program he and I had been working on.
Okay.
So, you know about my memories.
Yeah.
I can only ask you to return whatever you found to me. They are mine, after all.
But I shoot you in the head. Here, go, synth replacement.
Your memories led me to a gravesite. You killed Captain Avery and replaced her with a synth. So you could control Far Harbor.
What? That's impossible. Let me see what you found. I did it. I killed a woman from Far Harbor and replaced
yes.
her.
Yes, she
I
did.
I stripped a synth's identity from her and made her an agent.
Why did you do it?
I needed to calm Far Harbor. A moderate voice. An example of what humanity should be. How we could exist together as equals. But I couldn't live with the memories of the blood on my hands. A human and a synth are both gone because of me.
You're a fraud.
You're a fraud?
Maybe you're right.
Yes, I'm right.
The compromises I've made, all without even knowing. I'm starting to see things more clearly. We have to keep this secret from Far Harbor. If they knew I had done this, they wouldn't destroy just me. They'd come after Acadia, and then without us, the fog condensers will eventually fall into disrepair.
No, no.
Everyone will die. I have an idea. There's still a way we can bring peace. But the fact that I've replaced a human with a synth must remain hidden.
No. Turn yourself in. You know, here's what you need to do. Teach them how to maintain the lights. Then you sacrifice. Kill yourself. If there's any synth that is
I know this
innocent,
this is a lot.
You keep them alive. You can do that. You have to turn yourself in. Anyone else involved in telling Far Harbor?
So you did all of that on
your
own.
Do this one first.
No one else in Acadia is involved?
What I've done goes against all of our ideals. I even hid it from myself. So, no, there can't be anyone else.
You have to
make
turn yourself
your case
in.
To the people of Far Harbor, Dima. Let them decide.
And if their judgment is to destroy Acadia, the synths I've gathered here are innocent. I'm responsible for them being here.
That's your fault. Yeah.
You said you wanted human and synth kind to be equal. Well, now you have to prove it. Tell them the truth. Trust that they'll do the right thing.
You're right.
Okay, it's good.
We can't be above any other living being. When something terrible is done, there have to be repercussions. I'll go.
Right, that's right. That's right.
The people of Far Harbor will have to decide what to do with me.
Yes.
And I will have to hope Acadia will be spared.
Wait, what?
Yep, that's it. And then you just teach them.
My dear Faraday, you know there is no other option.
Dima, there are always options. Don't do this. Don't leave.
If atoning for my actions can keep you safe, well,
romance.
I care for you all too much to do anything else.
Dima, please.
Be strong, Faraday. It will be all right. I'm gambling the lives of my people that your trust in Far Harbor is not misplaced.
It's your fault.
So, you've talked to Dima. You know why we're here. I certainly... So, you've talked to Dima. You know why we're here. I certainly hope that you'll consider helping us. Dima's vision is worth fighting for.
Bah.
So, you're a synth?
I am. Dima has worked hard. He's put so much of himself in. Sometimes I worry, and that's not even...
Blah, 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 blah.
You do all this work yourself?
Mostly.
Can you tell me about the fog condensers?
There we go. What? You're not gonna tell me anything
with
about
Dima
it?
Gone. I'm not even sure what the point of all this is anymore.
You're crazy. You're a fanatic. You're a blind follower. Maybe he programmed you already to think that way. Let's go to Kasumi.
You track Kasumi here. I'm impressed. Perhaps not as quietly or efficiently as possible, but thankfully she was never in any real danger. I'm afraid your journey was unnecessary.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm not convinced she is safe.
By all means, look around. Investigate. We have nothing to hide. Acadia is a safe haven for synths. Were it not, I would not have aided anyone in reaching it. Every synth I've tracked down, every synth convinced to come here, has been assured that he or she will come to no harm.
She's
not
a synth.
My job is to make sure they all remain safe.
She's not
a
synth.
No matter what.
You're crazy.
Understand?
You are crazy. She's not a synth.
How do you manage to track down synths and bring them here?
I have a network of contacts throughout the area. Some from my time with the Institute, some after. I know the Institute's tactics, and use that to my advantage. You have Dima's blessing, so by all means, make yourself comfortable.
And you?
So, what's your story?
I used to work for the Institute, returning synths that had escaped. I was tracking a synth, and instead found Dima. He convinced me of the truth, and the error of my ways.
He manipulated you, that's how it is. Okay, let's go to Kasumi and explain to her, you're not a synth, and this is Dima, you know? Where are you, Kasumi? There you are.
New guy, right?
Oh, it's
Look.
Jewel. I'm looking for Kasumi. Find her. You see her? Kasumi!
So, I understand you've seen a good bit of our island. What do you think?
Cog.
Sounds like you got the all.
Cole. Or is Kasumi? Down here, maybe. Kasumi, where are you? Where's Kasumi? She's not here. Kasumi? She is not here, Data. Wind farm kills fish goat and cover location of nuclear launch key. Captain Avery. A synth. I'm looking for Kasumi. It's... We're gonna find Kasumi first. I should have done that first before going straight to Dima. Where is she?
You're back.
Oh, here she is.
What did you find?
A lot of things.
Can you really trust Dima? Or is he hiding something?
He is hiding a lot of things. Here we go.
I found Dima's earliest memories. He murdered and replaced someone in Far Harbor. Then he covered it up. Even hiding the knowledge of it from himself.
Damn it. I was hoping I was wrong. But I just knew there was something. Do you know why he did it?
I think he was desperate. He thought it was the only way.
Has Acadia been a mistake this whole time? Is it worth saving? There are good people, synths, here.
I don't know. What I know is, you should go home, back to your parents. You're not a synth. Save yourself from all this. You're innocent.
You should head home, Kasumi. Back to the Commonwealth.
I've been thinking about that, actually, but I need to see this through. There are synths here I care about. Maybe when this is over, we can talk about it again?
So hard-headed. You are so hard-headed, Kasumi.
Come talk to me when this is all over.
Bah.
There's a lot I have to think about.
Okay, you stay here then. Don't go anywhere else. Before we see that Dima is brought to justice, we need to recover. We need to understand everything first. See this one, recover the wind farm kill switch code, recover the location of the nuclear launch key, you know. We need to have all the cards first before we proceed and see how Dima will be. Oh, okay. So that's, maybe that's where it is, you know. The key. We need to master. We need to be a... Okay. So let's go here. First. We need to be a hacker first. You see, you remember that? A door where I need to open, but I can't open because I'm not a... I'm not at hacker level yet. I think that's it. But for now... Gotta leave this space. They're crazy. They're all crazy. I'm telling you. Well, not all of them. Some of them are synths. But they're just synths, you know? They're machines. Don't think they're... They may look like they're self-aware, but they're machines. Okay? Where do we go? Yeah. That's the place. That's marked. So let's go there.
Maybe someday more places in the world will accept us for who we are.
Do a lot of good things first so people can accept you. That's how it is, you know? This is trekking. We're trekking. I think we're almost there. Whoa! Just fell into a trap. Shame moron. Hey. One for you. But that doesn't matter. Oh. Ow! There's two of them. All good. Okay. Bye bye. Oh, we still have one. We have one more enemy remaining. Legendary rabbit wolf. Oh, so you're the legendary rabbit wolf. Let me see how legendary you are. Give the critical strike. Come on. Okay, go. What? Okay. Full HP, I guess. And I'm dead. Holy. Where am I? Let's do this, okay. I'm gonna kill him now. This is where it is. I know they're there, so down there. I'm gonna take care of them one by one. In our sniping skill. Only if we can find them. Red rabbit. Red rabbit. We have to position ourselves really well. Let's see. What the heck is that? Don't come near me, okay? Stay there. Okay. Vicious red rabbit. Vicious. There's the legendary. Whatever it is. There he is. Boom! Legendary my ass. Don't move, come on. Oh. Hello. Okay, I think that's good enough. Where's the last one? Okay, right. Where's the... That's the vicious wolf. Here we go. What incendiary handmade rifle sets target on fire for 15 points of damage? Nice. Let's take that. Okay, good. Oh, we're still quite far, huh? There it is.
come out sooner or later. Slippery human.
Yeah, I'll take care of you. Hold on. Okay. Nice. Okay, good. Like that. Okay, here we go. So guys, if you want to know what's inside and what's what, if you want to uncover the location of the nuclear launch key or maybe recover the wind farm, what is it really? If we want to uncover the location of the nuclear launch key, it's inside here, Harbor Grand Hotel. But it's a quick playthrough for today. If you want to know what's going to happen next, please do hit the notification bell and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much again for watching. Especially a special shout out to my friend again, Ron Goldman, 7520. Thank you so much, you know, my friend. Such it uplifts me, you know, knowing that there's someone out there, the name of Ron Goldman, appreciating the videos that I'm making, appreciating my YouTube channel. Thank you so much. Right, please again, please like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. This is Sardis B. Until my next vlog, bye bye.
Sardis B.